Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth. Better late than never. How about you show some respect, Romeo? Just say it, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war? Who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Monica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can't show me where to sit.
What the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
I don't know, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. I'm the boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. You don't mean nothing. Besides, now is one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Latest intel reports coming into the carrier.
Pull back?
What?
I'm gonna
find out way up here.
We are going to hell, troopers! Time to go up here! I take it back. Navy got its butt kicked.
Hey, Romeo. Remember when I told you to set your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain,
15
foot
off
the deck. Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did you just say?
Mark. We're way off course. We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier. Ready, Agent.
Covenant can settle the nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a slip, Mate Hunter. You need this.
EMP. Alright, Mate Hunter, shoot. Destroy it hard.
Assistance,
Intelligence. I'm your boss. So check your mouth.
Works great.
Right. When you get
around, I could use
some help. Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me, not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I miss most about you, Buck. When your mouth was a little faster than your brain. Look, don't talk about my job. You both agree to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on it. Details. There must have been a lot of other staff since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know. And second, I don't remember that night. What did you ask me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said, stay put. Come on my way.
Yes, sir. Okay.
I appreciate the concern.
SOB.
See any more coming out?
Negative. But I didn't see much of anything after that flash.
Hey,
Some of these buildings are open. She'll be able to get inside. Flank the Covenant on the street.
Thank you. forth and fight!
All the dead, Elise. Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by Bruce. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Yeah, some things aren't changed.
Thank you.
Gira, gira, let's see, let's see, oh my god.
What the heck was that? You ever seen one before?
Hey, Romeo. Romeo.
You got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was. But it was going to grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey? Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-Net. One of our drones must have seen where they hit.
So we're popping smoke on the lady's mission? Did she ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of the city.
Even you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hid.
Good hunting, boys. I'm keeping my boots on the ground.